Hey, got yourself in trouble with the law?
Sound worried. What's up?
My little brother, Yorn. He's missing.
Sorry to hear that. Does Yorn know how to find his way home? Any places he likes to go to?
Yeah, he likes to drink away his credits in the Wanto district.
Oh, your little brother is not a child.
Of course not. We were both on a job, but we got split up and I haven't seen that Sleemo ball since. I'm worried he's gotten himself into trouble. Could you help me find him?
You can't just call
his comms off. He's in one of his...
All right, I'll ask...
We can't go back to the Banford graveyard.
What seems to be the problem?
You've dealt with the Huts before.
What happened?
Lost it all.
Well, that tends to happen.
It isn't a fair game.
I guess stealing from a...
Hey, did that treasure hunter ever come back?
Yeah, he stopped by a couple of days ago.
Hey there.
Why? You know him?
Sorry to tell you, but he's probably dead. He headed to Wayfar and asked for directions.
Yeah.
Hey, do you know Yorn?
Yorn? Oh, yeah. That guy's bad news. Did he steal from you or something?
No, I'm just trying to track him down. What do you mean, bad news?
He's a big-time bandit. does a lot of rough jobs. Haven't seen him in a while. Good riddance.
Hey, where can I find the fastest gunslinger in Mos Eisley?
Why? You looking for a fight?
Nope, just want to talk to the best.
As long as you're just talking. You see Shep, over there by the band? She's an old-timer, knows everyone. Ask her.
Thanks.
Don't sit there. That booth is cursed.
Need some work? Just browsing, eh?
Yeah. Remember Haas? He's looking for some extra hands to do a guard detail. Oh,
okay, let's go. That worked. You know all the best gunslingers around.
Oh, sure. Let's see. There's Mig Dryko. He's dead. Fokta the Knife. Oh, she's dead. The Tejo Twins. Dead. And dead.
You got anyone who isn't dead?
Laughter hands don't laugh long out here. There was that one pirate who used to run with the Hut Cartel. She might still be kicking.
Do you know where I could find her?
The Huts up in the southern hills might know. Doubt they'd ever tell you.
Yeah. Well, thanks anyway. Well, if they're not gonna talk to me, I'll dig up the info myself.
Need anything? You've impressed the right people. It pays off. As it should be. done something for you.
Is something there? Amazing.
Thank you.
Gramo Dream recently.
Hey, looking for someone named Yorn?
Yeah, that guy's a-
Sorry, not your lucky day.
Not in a while, but... Yup.
Another dead end.
He likes to hit up the gin.
Busy guy. Please tell me you've seen Yorn.
Yeah? What for?
Relax. His sister sent me to look for him because she's worried.
Trouble sounds likely. He was in here the other night.
Yeah, I used to see.
Well, I wouldn't do it. I can't take the heat of having stolen credits in my parlor. He got out of it pretty quick. Didn't want to stay in one spot.
Sounds like he was worried.
He's got a little camp out in a canyon, Nick.
I smell something good again. I could go for a break. Looks good. I'll take the Skedo Chuga. It's okay, buddy. Ooh, I hope it's spicy. Dig in. You know, Skedo's actually poisonous when raw. Aw, it isn't even spicy. Thank you. I hope this part is spicy. Hey, could I get some extra spice? Thank you. That's good stuff. How are you handling this so well? A kick now. Oh, I can't do this. Oh, I almost lost my tongue, but that was delicious. I'm never asking for extra spice again. Tasty, though. Hey, you keep making fun of me. You can get your own food. So long. You hot too, Nex?
Jim Sabok Titusit. I walk up, kick him.
Uba di Jobana the Hoots, Uba Naga. Porca Bola Basabata Uba Sangi Jatu.
Chitinka Chisa Hakasu,
Chitinka Kangi Skipa.
Gotta keep quiet, Nix. Got something, bud? Got it. Someone nearby? See something? How's it going?
Tisa Uba.
See you later.
Come over here.
What's up?
Got a job.
Need me to do your chores?
Got a moisture farmer who's behind.
What's in it for me?
Good way to get the huts on your side.
I'll keep an eye out.
Thank you.
Like shadows, right?
Monta!
Água tiste! Ata o voto sahuto tu!
Griff, it's hot, Nix. Keep it quiet, buddy. Someone around.
What do you see? That looks nice, huh, Nex? Pull that down, Nex.
Oh.
hid the device on the book. Maybe I can recoup knowing the outcome.
You keep this quiet and I'll give you a...
Not judging.
Miki posa jama, pata ta serek pes.
Ready, Nix?
Selector. Get that barrel. Carefully. Let's see here. What do you see?
That's Haruna.
Wow. Main kick, look at these sons.
Thank you.
You're going too slow. Get in there and help myself first. Smell something, buddy?
No!
Let's give those little feet a rest. Nix. Nice. Yorn, you are a hard individual to find.
What do you want? Go away.
I'm here to help. Your sister sent me to find you. She's really worried.
What? I don't have a sister.
Dan Ferrick.
Yorn. Thought you could just run.
You followed me.
Thanks for the assist. Don't need your help anymore.
Why don't you walk out of here?
Don't leave me with her.
Take him down now!
Careless.
She might be the law now, but her past is as checkered as mine. Watched her in a standoff and she had this fancy little trick with her blaster. No one's teaching that.
I bet it's an old pirate trick.
I tried it out. Bam, bam, bam. All targets down.
You're lying.
Will you teach me?
Give up all my secrets?
Thank you.
Zarek Besh wants the hut smuggling lanes for themselves.
That's a good way to die.
I love those treasure hunts.
Hey, I heard you talking about a treasure hunter. Do you know?
Funny you ask.
You know I work for the huts?
Well, okay, okay.
No. All right.
Let's drive.
Entrance to a cave.
I'll follow your lead next.
Hey, Nix, remember that time the lights went out at Bram's? And we snuck into that power plant to get them back on. Who left this?
Don't hurt yourself. Nice. All right, maybe there's a data pad or something that can tell me who that old gunslinger is.
Yeah.
These salt flats go on forever.
Yes. It's strange to imagine there was an ocean here once.
You know cantobites on a big man-made ocean? They say all the seawater evaporating is what makes the sunset so purple. I wonder if it'll look like this someday. It's showtime, buddy.
Haku, fix that chop funky.
Think of a creature.
Got something, bud?
Oh!
him for now. Stay hidden, okay? Here goes. Something, bud? Let's see how quiet we can be.
Should meet Paco, Major.
Just leaving.
Sister Nolia.
All right. Maybe there's a data pad or something that can tell me who that old gunslinger is. See something? Someone around Nyx? Quiet. My little guy. All right. Maybe there's a data pad or something that can tell me who that old gunslinger is. What do you see? Someone around this? All right. Sheriff from Wayfar used to work for the Huts. I should talk to her. Whoa, you're...
you're huge and cute.
Hold it. You're not allowed in there. You can either tell me what your boss is planning, or you can stay in there.
Soon, Abdilokta. Moguta data ma bunky dunko.
You again. If you're still looking for Haas, I haven't seen him.
Actually, I'm here for you. I heard you're the best shot on the planet.
Oh, and you want to be second best. Now is not a good time. The Huts are coming, and I need to get ready.
They're coming? You mean right now?
Could be any time. I caught one of their scouts, but he's not talking.
Eh. Jiba Jama Grandio, Sa Urda Dutonga.
Who's Urda?
Urdatar. Hut underboss. We used to work together.
Prier Uba Dopa Miki, he's Nolia Chabata.
I just took what I was owed. But now, a bunch of innocents are being dragged into it.
So, take the help. I'm a pretty good shot, you know.
Trust me, Kay. You don't want to mess with Urda. The man fights like a wild massive.
Okay. Well, at least it's good practice.
All right. If you're set on it, there's no sense wasting time. Need to get those barricades up, and then we'll see about target practice.
Venta Yoku. Jama Achuta Ta Urda Che Che.
Quinn's probably waiting for me over there.
Here we are. Get your blaster out.
I'm shooting bottles.
Fast as you can, let's...
That was pretty fast, right?
Fast on the trigger, maybe. But you're hesitating on the draw. Again.
Well?
Who taught you how to shoot?
No one.
Figures. Watch me. You got good aim, but you tensed up like an amateur. You gotta stay loose in your shoulders. Put some momentum into those arms.
Loose? Uh-huh. Yeah, I think I can do that.
Sheriff! The Huts are almost here!
I guess we'll find out. Come on.
Station.
okay?
Getting nervous, Quinn?
Shut up and shoot! But where's Erda? Big mistake!
No bother! I think that's all of them. I should check on Quint. Are you all right?
Just a bit winded.
Quint! Come on out, now!
Whew, shoulders loose, right?
What? Okay, wait!
Where's Quint? Who are you?
I'm her deputy. For now.
You wanna die first? Fine by me.
That's done with.
Hey, we just saved the town. That's good, right?
They were only in danger because of me. I might have changed my ways, but the past ain't so quick to change with me.
Oh, come on. A lot of people would be dead without you. And me, and Nyx.
You're quite the shot, Kay. Just be careful who you point your blaster at. Might come back around on you someday.
It's hot, isn't it?
We might have a problem there. Hope that was worth it. Let's get out of here.
Thank you.
anybody! Please! We need assistance!
I'm glad you did.
His work is killing me.
Holding out. We pay the huts for protection. Wonder where they are now.
Huts only help when it's good for Jabba.
Here. We don't have... Hold on, Nix.
Find anything good?
You're late. We're late, too.
All the best stuff's been taken already. Barely anything left.
What happened here? Seems extreme, even for bandits.
Empire. They do this thing with dissidents. Drag them out and burn it all down.
Looks like a moisture farm, not a hidden spy base.
That's because it was a moisture farm, but they crossed the Empire somehow.
This place has already been picked clean. Let's go.
Abandoned. No surprise. I'm amazed anyone lasts out here at all.
Organics have a way of clinging to even the most meager ecosystems.
Got something, Nix?
Nix, over there.
Ah! Okay, let's hear it.
You've got some items that have arrived for you, Kay.
Sure. Not here. Of course he's gonna make me wait.
Hey, kid, how's your sabacc game? I got an open spot at the Wayfarer Parlor. You should come.
Yeah, maybe I will. I'll see you there. I wouldn't mind another high-stakes game.
You smell something you want, Nix?
Yes, you have chosen.
Hey, be careful, buddy. You don't know who or what could be back here. Oh, is it back there? Hold on, Nix. I can't fit through there. Oh, finally.
Count me out!
What? I can't finish this job without you!
All right, let's go. Before someone comes home. Nix, need a distraction.
Get it out of here! Hands behind your head!
All right, NT5. Let's do this.
Copy that. I'll keep an eye out for other offers.
Distract him, Nix.
Get that thing out of here! Go away! What a day.
What the? All
All right.
Hey, I put out some feelers while you were doing this job and found you another potential buyer.
Are you saying I should pull a double cross?
It could be profitable. But it's ultimately up to you.
How do you know if you made the right call with a syndicate?
This is the underworld. If any work is to be done, no one can hold a grudge.
Right. Yeah, that's what I thought.
You earned it. Come back anytime.
Hold tight.
Come on, Nix. Like a whisper. I think we lost him. Look
Oh, whoa.
On tight. Let's drive. What is that?
Thank you.
crashed up there. That doesn't look good. We should follow it. It must be from that treasure hunter. Glad that's over. This thing took a beating. Let's hope it still works. Huh. No sign of that treasure hunter. Wonder if he's still alive. See what we have here.
Thank you.
Phoenix? A signal. Okay, Nyx, let's go. Dank Ferric. What happened here? Hey, Andy. I picked up some gear from this vault, but I feel like I'm missing something.
Well, the trade link's been busy. There could be another vault here.
You're right. I'll take another look.
Thank you.
Not here. Of course he's gonna make me wait. We're gonna stay far away from that thing, okay, buddy?
The twin sons are blinding. Why would anyone put the... You're not authorized to be here. What's the galaxy coming to?
Oh, this thing's almost completely rusted.
Wow, I've never seen a speeder like that before.
Suninka Bunga.
Judging by the modifications, it was...
Guess that Doug was a daredevil. Anything good left in the speeder?
Still got plenty of value. Some good parts here. You interested?
Sure. And how much would a friend of Java pay?
For you? It's on the ass.
Got something, bud.
You never know what happened.
You look like you're ready to make a name for yourself. Not interested?
Lugging these around is so heavy.
I hate a bunga.
Stealing our stuff. If I lay eyes on those pirates again, I swear.
Spare parts, new speeders.
Hey there.
Hey, thanks.
Always got time for paying customers.
Dirty rotten thief, stealing our stuff.
Hi there. Did you say pirates came through here?
Yes.
We could have fought them off.
That pile of trade leaked up.
Feel like going for a ride?
Hey,
Unless I get in there and help myself first. I bet they won't even notice if some of those supplies go missing.
What's going on?
Over here!
What's going on?
Over there!
It was nothing.
Regroup.
What's happening?
Silent squeaks only, okay?
Looks like nothing.
What was that?
Hey! You're not supposed to be here! I fought bandits,
nothing
pirates,
here.
And raiders all in the same day. Love the outer rim.
They
can't be good.
Hey, there!
Wait!
This doesn't look good!
You can't just let your blaster rifle...
It was nothing.
What the?
What's happening?
Get him, Nix. Thanks, Nix. Nice, that worked.
Hey.
Okay, let's listen.
Yes!
Got ourselves a nice little haul, huh, Nix? Okay, signal's good. Tired of walking next?
Whoa!
Come on, there's a faster way. See what we have here.
Ofunga, goof na la naga.
Inti, uwana wa.
Banana kulu kofumchu.
Okay, signal's good. Some broken Shiloh pins, bunch of old repulsor engines. Definitely used to be a speeder shop. Indeed, I picked up what I could find in this vault. Could definitely make some use out of it.
Then that should do it for vaults on Tatooine. But it's probably worth looking elsewhere.
Yeah, just what I was thinking.
Thank you.
Take a look.
Goodbye.
Oh, I've never seen anything like this little guy.
John, why don't you?